Fisheries in Karachi, here to buy fish with a friend of mine, Muni, and let's go and check it out and see what the fishery has for us today. This is Muni. So let's go and check out the fisheries. Fishes at the fisheries, people holding them, carrying them, putting ice in them. So quite interesting. So yeah, so we are looking for red snappers. I'm most probably going to get something as well. We're eventually at our shop with a peer selling the fish for us. So here we have a lot of variety of fishes, and as you can see over here, it's jam packed, man. It's 8:30. The fish is being cut right here, right outside the fisheries, and we're getting our fish done as well. I couldn't really film much because I'm not allowed to, but if you want to come here, you can just take the road from Maikolachi from there to Breswaf and take a right. So yeah, and get a boy to like chop off the fishes, you know, that's a separate thing, and get yourself a bag, a plastic bag, to carry the fish. So this was fisheries in Karachi.